about water animals.
Yeah.
Okay. Water animals live in fresh water are called freshwater animals. And those live in salty water are called marine animals.
Look,
that's sea turtle. Sea turtles have been on Earth far earlier than dinosaurs. Sea turtles are the most oldest sea creatures. That's the time of the dinosaur. Turtles live in every continent except Antarctica. Do you know octopus has three hearts? And it's the most brainy creature. The color of its blood is blue. How amazing! Scientists believe octopus are older than dinosaurs. Let's talk about blue whales. The blue whale is the largest animal that has ever existed on Earth. A blue whale's tongue is about the size of a grown-up elephant. From hippopotamus. The blue whale only eats tiny shrimp because it has no teeth. It's just like this. Shrimp is in the water. It's so cool. Oh, there's a blue whale. It's so giant. I need to run away. Let's talk about my favorite sea creature. That is shark. A shark can detect one part of blood in 100 million parts of water. It's possible for a shark to detect fish heartbeat before it attacks. Ah, there is a shark. I need to run away. Dolphins sleep with only half of their brain and with one eye open, so they can watch for predators' threats. An electric eel can produce electricity sufficient to light up 10 bulbs. Like this, ding.
Subscribe, share, and hit the bell button. Bye.
Bye.